Hello dear students, welcome back to this video. In this video we are going to learn about the transmission restriction, how the transmission restriction is involved in the gearbox. Suppose here an input means input speed is there and it has a two gear cluster, that is one of is the smaller gear and one of is the bigger gear, and it will transfer the speed to the next gear, that is N1 and N2. That's two speeds are to be generated. So as far as the gearbox is concerned, one input yield to speed on the next shaft, that is N1 and N2, that is the thing. In the maximum increase in the speed in the transmission gearbox is, that is Imax, means maximum increase in the speed that can be possible in transmission gearbox, that is N2 by N input, that is less than or equal to 2. Means what? Means you can double the speed. And suppose the, let's say example, if your input shaft having the speed is 100 rpm, you can maximum magnify that 100 rpm into 200 rpm. That is the thing. So this is the maximum increase in speed in the transmission gearbox. So that's why the in that particular transmission group it is indicating by Imax. So Imax is equals to N2 upon N input. So that should be equal to or less than 2. So if you talk about the maximum reduction in the speed in the transmission gearbox, so how that speed has to be reduced, or in what quantity that speed has to be reduced, so that is indicated by the transmission group, that is I minimum is equals to N1 upon N input. So that is greater than or equal to 0.25, means what? Or that can be indicated by 1/4. And suppose here an input speed is available, here is 100 rpm, and you can reduce reduction of the speed in transmission gearbox up to 25 rpm only, not beyond that. Means 1/4 of speed that can be reduced from the transmission gearbox. So if you take the ratio or the range, transmission range for transmission gearbox, so Imax upon I minimum, that is equals to 8. Means suppose Imax is 2 and I minimum is 1/4, so that is 8. Means it is the maximum transmission range, or you can say that 5:8. 5 means it is the ratio of two successive spindle speeds. In the previous videos you have learned about this. 5 is the geometric progression ratio, it is the speed of two successive spindle speed, so that is 5. So here also you can say that transmission range of transmission group, or that can be the ratio of Imax upon I minimum, is equals to 8, or simply you can say that 5:8. So Imax into I minimum, that is equals to 1. So this ensure that while implementing this particular transmission restriction in the gearbox, so that will ensuring the radial distance is not large. Suppose if you are designing the machine tool gearbox beyond 5:8 or Imax upon I minimum, that is beyond the transmission range, then the radial distance is not in control. So while designing any type of machine tool gearbox, you need to take into consideration that the transmission restriction, that is Imax upon I minimum, is equals to 8 or 5:8, because this will ensure the radial distance is not beyond that limit or not large. So thank you for watching me. Thank you all.